this cool little tool here is a mesh wire cutter. So this is what it looks like right here. So I'll turn it around here where you can see. This is our blade. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to adjust this out just a little bit. So now push the weaving flush up against the guard, which keeps it in the center of the blade. Here's my blade here, so I want to keep it in the center. So I'm going to push it under just enough to cut off my end. Okay, so hold it tight there. How cool is that? I'm doing this demo just open on a table, but if I have it at home on my bench, you see these four holes here where you can clamp it down or screw it down, and you have more leverage when you're pushing. Check out my website for all the tools that I offer, including now this new Cindy's Wire Weaving Cutter, which is just an option or an alternative for using the handsaw. www.cooltoolchick.com